Kuru Tattva, Guru Element. My salutations to all pious souls. Right from my childhood, I had a deep curiosity to meet Paramatma, God or Supreme Consciousness. In my childhood, my Nani, my maternal grandmother used to say that Paramatma is eternal. Paramatma existed in the past, exists in the present, and will exist in the future too. Therefore, since my childhood, this became a belief that Paramatma cannot be any physical body, because the physical body is perishable. Then, how can a body be Paramatma? In my childhood, I used to tell my Nani, Nani, if I ever meet Paramatma in my life, then I will introduce everyone to that Paramatma. And ever since I met Paramatma, I have been doing this work of introducing everyone to Paramatma for the past 25 years. Whatever people suggested me to do in order to meet Paramatma, I did all that. I performed rituals of idol worship, chanted mantras, performed the fire ceremony, read scriptures. I performed all kinds of rituals, but I could not find Paramatma anywhere. And I can tell you, based on my personal experience, that it is not possible to attain Paramatma through efforts, because man makes all efforts only at the physical level.